Start. Does anyone want to brainstorm? Something about myself that might surprise people. I have a couple things. First, I'm actually very quiet. And the second is that when I was in third grade, I entered a dog owner lookalike contest and I totally won. Baseball. Twitter. Brains. Well, I started competing in the Miss America organization for scholarship money. I think it's really important that I've always really pushed my education first and foremost through this organization. I grew up in a family, my parents were very focused around education ever since I was young, and I definitely see that here, especially with STEM education, specifically science, technology, engineering, and math. Being a STEM graduate, my degree was in brain behavior and cognitive science. It is so relevant for young women to be able to see a role model like Miss America, who they might only associate with beauty, and now to say, well, being smart is cool too. Actually, 60% of the young ladies that I competed with on the national stage at Miss America were involved in STEM-related fields. And to really spark this global conversation, be able to be on national news networks, address this, my entire year has been an incredible platform for me to be able to advocate for. And education really is the key to success.